I always make the same face in your family photos. They say we'll take a better one next year.
Aku gak tahu harus mulai dari mana. Ini kisah cintaku bersama Kevin, laki-laki yang selalu memberiku ketenangan, kenyamanan, dan kebahagiaan. Dan aku mencintai kebersamaan kita.
When you're trying to sleep and a lot's in my mind, that to myself I can't keep, somehow you don't find my over explanations irritating.
Semoga kebersamaan kita berakhir bahagia ya.
Iya.
Kok ya doang sih?
Iya. Dih, marah. Coba duduk deh. Jangan cemberut dong. Will you marry me?
It's always fine, like when I'm with you and you want my advice on something that we've been through about 100 times. You're overanalyzing this entire. No, it's always fine. It's always fine with me, me.
Di momen awal kita bertemu, terasa mirip seperti di film-film. Namun ini nyata, bikin deg-degan.
Makasih ya.
Sama-sama. Emang mau kemana sih, Kak? Berubah.
Aku ada motret mendadak. Kalau kamu? Ambil obat. Ada. Ya.
Dan kita ketemu lagi untuk kedua kalinya. Tapi dia gak lihat aku. Aku harus kejar deh. Tapi pura-pura gak lihat ah. Biar dia yang ngejar.
Eh, kamu yang ada itu kan?
Eh iya, kita belum sempat kenalan ya.
Aku Kevin.
Iya.
Lagi ngapain? Ada yang sakit?
Oh, enggak. Cuma nganter kakak check up doang. Kamu sendiri?
Oh, aku biasa. Habis ambil obat mama. Eh, aku boleh minta nomor kamu?
Boleh.
Akhirnya, kita pun kenalan. Dan ternyata, Kevin benar-benar laki yang sangat lembut dan penyayang. I was staying by your side just so I knew you were okay. Then I was opening the door just to see if you would walk through. I started painting all the walls just to see if you liked the shade. I would love just to be stuck to your side, not with anybody else, anybody else. It's enough just
please don't go. I would love just to be stuck to your side, not with anybody else, anybody else. It's enough just to keep us occupied. Please don't go. You were holding out your hands, hoping I'd be there to hold too. I went out to Amsterdam just so I could give you some space. But I kept opening my door just to see if you would walk through. But now I'm painting on my walls just to see if you like the shade.
Kayaknya aku nyaman deh sama kamu.
Terus?
Mau gak kalau kita pacaran?
Gimana ya? Mau.
I would love just to be stuck to your side, not with anybody else, anybody else. It's enough just to keep us occupied. Please don't go. I would love just to be stuck to your side, not with anybody. Your hands, hoping I'll be there to hold too. I went out to Amsterdam just so I could give you some space. But I kept opening my door just to see if you would walk through. But now I'm painting on my walls just to see if you like the shade. I would love just to be stuck to your side, not with anybody else, anybody else. It's enough just to keep us occupied. Please don't go. I would love just to be stuck to your side, not with anybody else, anybody else. It's enough just to keep us occupied. Please don't go.
Aku takutkan pun tiba ketika Nara mantan Kevin muncul tiba-tiba.
Enak ya, adem.
Iya, apalagi sama kamu.
Bisa gak sih selamanya liburan kayak gini?
Ya semua orang juga maunya kayak gitu.
Males banget besok harus masuk kerja lagi.
Semangat dong, kan katanya mau berkarir.
Tetap aja males.
Ya, gimana lagi? Mau kopi gak? Kalau mau, aku bikinin.
Mau.
Nih.
Kasih.
Sama-sama, awas masih panas. Gak kerasa ya, kita udah setahun loh. Seneng kan?
Pastinya dong. Bentar ya.
Iya.
Pin.
Ra.
Mar, gue duluan ya.
Iya. Kebetulan banget ya.
Iya, Ra.
Dulu lu paling gak mau ya diajak ke tempat kayak gini.
Ya, itu kan dulu.
Hai.
Kamu sama siapa, Ra? Sama pacar?
Oh, enggak. Gue sama anak-anak kampus. Lu sama pacar? Gak mungkin dong ya. Bukannya lu gak suka komitmen.
Bentar ya, Ra.
Iya. Kenapa sih? Ada yang salah ya?
Aku bisa jelasin sih.
Bentar aja.
Diam.
When we're out in a crowd laughing loud and nobody knows why. When we're lost at a club getting drunk and you give me that smile.
Apakah aku kecewa kalau ternyata Kevin lelaki yang tidak bisa berkomitmen? Tentu aku belum tahu kebenarannya. Tapi aku kecewa karena Kevin begitu ragu untuk mengakui aku sebagai pasangannya di depan Nara. Give me those eyes. Cause I love the small things that you do. Oh, what remind me why I fell for you. And when we're apart and I'm missing you, I close my eyes and all I see is you and the small things you do. Saat ini aku hanya ingin tahu sejauh mana Kevin berjuang untukku.
Every high, every bye, every I love you, you've ever said.
Yakin kalau Kevin adalah lelaki yang harus kuperjuangkan juga.
Lagi nungguin obat mamanya ya, Kak?
Maafin aku ya.
Cause I love the small things that you do.
Selalu membutuhkan rintangan dan perjuangan. Maka untuk mencapainya, tak apalah jika harus melewati sedikit kerikil kecil.